The one with the K.
No. The wind is blowing north and the streetcar is traveling south. Which way does the engine smoke go?
North.
Who on staff would you want to cook you dinner?
Who
on staff would you want to cook you dinner?
On staff?
Yes.
Someone in the cafeteria.
Nice. Who gives the best shout outs?
Me.
What are you reading?
I'm reading, I have my book with me all the time because that's important. I'm reading this book and this book and this book.
Nice. Just needed a title. That was all. Name a number between 1 and 200.
11.
Get tackled by Jamel Cooley or go on a road trip with Fig for 2 days.
Tackled.
You throw a red pebble in blue dye water. What does it become?
Red pebble and blue dye water. Purple.
No. Finish the lyric. I got a feeling
that tonight's going to be a good night.
Nice. Mr. Lozoff would be good in what movie?
Not
a clerk at a butcher shop is 5'10" and has a size 13 shoe. What does he weigh?
I can't be sure.
Transport to any country right now. Where would you go?
I lived in Italy.
Greece. Yeah. What magazine would you like to be on the cover of?
I can't answer that one. No.
Maybe it's Maybelline.
Most popular magazine.
Yeah, I believe it. What is this? What is this? Right here. Hello. Hi.
The White House.
That is the Castle de Vivre in France.
Nice! Give me a high five, because it's the Alamo. This has been the 60-second challenge, and this is Miss Marshall. And don't use her answers, because they're almost all wrong. Goodbye.